Okay, and then this my keys repair continues, and there is this my key, and there is this issue that one this screw is missing in here, and now when this one screw has been dropped and lost away, it makes this my key very easy for damage, and that means that now this key's metallic part is moving in here, and now this key can cut in here, and this key is very expensive, and that kind of key cost about 100 to 200 US dollars or euros, and that's we need in here spare part, and then I will show that how this my key works now. Then I have in here this small screwdriver, and now this my key opens sometimes so that this cover became totally open in that way, and then this inside parts they can drop to ground. But then we have possibility of always to repair if your car's brand is that what is in here. And I have now purchased this new screw, and it is in here, this small part, this plastic part inside in here, and this is really specific screw just in that small slot in here. Remember, do not insert any other screws in here, because if you insert in here some standard screw, then this your full key package could be totally broken. This part can be broken in here. And now when we go to purchase these parts, the only place where we can get these new screws, what is in there, this small black screw in here, is this Toyota's original dealership centers, these stores. The same place where we can purchase new Toyotas, there is always this spare part desk and spare part persons who works in this service area. And now I have ordered this new screw, and there is this material number, this 89759410200, and I believe that this part number fits to all that kind of this keys, this screw places. But of course, if you have some specific car like Toyota Land Cruiser or Toyota Avalon or Toyota Corolla, it is always to good check that this is really the same screw, but I believe, because this should be same, this key is from Toyota Camry car, and I believe that the same part fits to Toyota Corolla and Toyota Avalon. Okay, and then when I am planning to install this new screw, I open this my package, and of course, how much this spare part cost? What is, by the way, made in Japan, this screw. This screw cost only, I believe, that 1 or 2 US dollar per piece, and 1 or 2 euros per piece, and it is not very expensive. And then I open that package, and there we have this. Yes, there is this small screw, and look, it is really just right this length and this thickness. This is, and also this thread, where are those rows. And now when I install that back in here, it goes in there, and then I make the Phillips head screwdriver, and now I have only those flat head screwdrivers, and these are small, like 1 millimeter head. But I believe that I can screw that, because this Toyota's parts and screws, they are extremely high quality metal and steel. Sorry, and I think that I can screw that in here and it goes nicely. And it's so deep and well, now it's there inside. Okay, and now this final solution is that now this metallic key point is not anymore moving, and now this my key works better. And that kind of information today. And then remember also that if you have lost or damaged these plastic covers, we can order also these plastic covers from this Toyota original dealership center. And I think that these plastic covers cost something like $5 to $10 per this package. But I have not ever ordered, but it is good to know that we can get also screws and this plastic red, this black covers in this key. Okay. That kind of information, and of course, thank you for watching that video.